All right. What we have here is we have the traditional out-of-the-box knowledge component, and you can see that it will show a knowledge record when you search on it. And above it, we have this knowledge next generation, knowledge NG, which is actually a flow that has a lightning component in it that is an alternative way to get knowledge. So I'm going to search for the same knowledge article, Gen 3 control bushings issue, and you can see that it shows up here. And when I click view, it's going to show it. Now, what it's doing differently here is it's running a screen flow. So we're not showing the record in the traditional page layout. And that has some advantages. For example, screen flows have conditional field visibility. Screen flows also let you control things a little more. For example, there's a required field here called URL name that you have to look at. It's not really practical. You have to look at all the required fields in the traditional page layout, whereas we don't have to do that here. There are also some disadvantages. You can see here that we don't really, what we really want here is a way to get this embedded rich text component to show up in edit in a read-only mode and not show all of the toolbar and take up more lines, and we don't have control over that right now. And this is all sort of in edit mode, but because that's the only way Flow can show edit input components. And what we really want is a way to make it have it in sort of a read-only mode. So there's some Flow runtime limitations that hopefully the Flow team will be able to address in the not too distant future. If we go back here and create and click on new article to create an article, we're seeing a list of choices, and this is similar to how you can set up article types in knowledge. Each of these is actually a flow, and you can see the flow basically coming up like this. And when I fill this out and click next, it will create this same knowledge article. So I'm getting the same knowledge article. Now, another advantage of using this approach is that when you do a search, it actually runs the search through next best action. And as a result, these results are next best action recommendations. Why is that useful? Well, clicking on view, NBA records that. It records that for reporting purposes. And that allows us to go and look at views over time, which is something you can't actually do with Lightning Knowledge today. So for a period of time, which was in the last week, I can look and see how many views were there for a particular knowledge article. So tapping into some of the backend reporting infrastructure, to address a gap in current Lightning knowledge.